Meet Vikas. He is the owner of a state-of-the-art chocolate factory near Pune. His factory has a monthly capacity of 100 tons. But due to the limitations of his distribution chain, his current production is only 60 tons. Having spent a fortune on setting up his factory and managing the cost of running it without utilizing its full potential does not add up. He needs to find a way to utilize his spare capacity in order to increase his profits. At the same time in Surat, there is Jay, an entrepreneur who has just created the recipe of a delicious new almond chocolate. Jay is looking to mass produce his product, but he does not have the capital to invest in a state-of-the-art factory of his own. He needs to find a facility to manufacture his product and launch it in the market. Vikas and Jay do not have any common friends or acquaintances who can help them find each other, so they individually struggle to find a solution. Vikas hears of Share Economy and decides to list his capacity. He fills out the details of his facility, uploads images, and his listing is published after a quick validation. He is contacted by several interested parties, and he now has a choice of many business liaisons. Meanwhile, Jay logs on to Share Economy and has a list of capacities within seconds. He filters them according to location, capacity, infrastructure, and amenities. He is impressed by Vikas's factory profile, which meets all his requirements, and sends him a message. He is ecstatic to discover that Vikas also provides additional support for packaging, which he would otherwise have to source from a third party. They click instantly and strike a mutually beneficial deal. Vikas has now put his idle capacity to use and is making the highest profit he has ever made. While Jay's delicious new almond chocolate gains popularity in the market. Log on to Share Economy today and grow your business within minutes.